Hey, what's going on, Guardians? TBL here, bringing you guys a very quick update video coming from Bungie. It seems like there's going to be a few changes for their upcoming presentation schedule. Anyways, a few minutes ago, they put out a blog update titled Incoming Developer Commentary About Destiny. And here's what it said. Hey there. Tomorrow, we had planned to conduct the final stream prior to the launch of Curse of Osiris to show off some of the weapons and armor the expansion includes. Instead, we're investing all our efforts into delivering some higher priority information about Destiny 2. You'll hear from studio leadership about their assessment of Destiny All Up. They'll talk about our goals for the game going forward, and you'll also learn about how we're reacting to your feedback and some game updates that will arrive in the next few weeks. And that all this will appear in the Bungie blog on Wednesday. Now, needless to say, this is a pretty big shakeup. We were all preparing for the final Curse of Osiris livestream to go live sometime tomorrow afternoon, and it looks like that's no longer going to be the case. And this, I have to say, is a very interesting change for them to make a content presentation announcement like this a day before they were going live with a livestream. At least it says to me that there's probably a major presentation shakeup at hand. And honestly, it's interesting, and I think it's a good thing. Certainly, recent feedback from the community towards Destiny 2 has been overwhelmingly negative, with several issues piling on top of each other and really shaping kind of the community approach towards Bungie. So I feel that it's very good that they're addressing it and that they're going to be changing up their approach, and rather than focusing on just the weapons and armor that we are going to be getting in Curse of Osiris, focusing on the future of Destiny as a franchise and getting a real one-to-one between the developers and the community. I think this is probably the right choice, and it's exactly what we kind of needed right now. I think the message there is very telling when they say that they're investing all of their efforts into delivering some higher priority information about Destiny 2. I take that to mean they're looking at our complaints, whether it's stuff like the dual primary heavy system, the state of weapon balance, and the power fantasy in Destiny, where, you know, a lot of weapons don't really feel as powerful or as exotic as they did in Destiny 1, the state of strikes, a lot of things. It looks like they're taking a lot of those critiques and they want to focus more on what exactly they're going to be changing in this game to get the audience that is rapidly dissipating to come back. And that's a good thing. I think that's exactly what Bungie needs to be focused on right now. I think getting some of the Bungie studio leads out in front of the community to talk about their vision for Destiny 2, to address concerns from the community, the players who play their game, and to kind of, you know, soothe some of the worries that the community has. I think that's probably the best way to move forward, and they're going to get more mileage out of doing that than they would have with a gun and armor fashion show for Curse of Osiris. Although I do love the gun and armor fashion shows. But basically, I'm cautiously optimistic. I do believe overall, this is probably the best way forward. At the very least, probably the best move Bungie could have made. Overall, just a very surprising move from Bungie. I think it's probably a good sign, and I'm very much looking forward to seeing what's going to be in the Bungie blog this Wednesday. But that's it for this update, Guardians. Sorry if I sound a little bit weird. I kind of lost my voice the other day, yelling a little bit too much at Bungie. Still trying to get it back. But we wanted to let you Guardians know what was going on, and we want to hear what you guys have to say down in the comment section below. But I'm out for now. I gotta get back to drinking sweet tea and honey. The good life. That's it for this one. As always, I am the Black Link. You Guardians, stay frosty.